working with Nina and that, I was able to relate all that pain and that and feel comfortable in it. It was like working with a family.
The courage of that family trusting me to tell their story was a changing moment in my life.
The story is one of redemption, and largely through the power, the creative power of music, the finding of the voice, the finding of the authority of one's own voice.